Mayans MC Season 4, release date, cast, plot and everything you need to know. Sons of Anarchy ran for 7 seasons before it left our screens, but what does the future hold for its spin-off Mayans MC, which has 3 seasons in the bag to date? Co-creator Elgin James told Deadline that it could definitely match the output of the former, adding, "That's sort of how we have it planned out, just because that's the model that we knew. Then who knows? Shows usually don't run 7 seasons anymore, so it may just be 1 more season. But will Easy and Kobe back for round 4, here's everything you need to know. Mayans MC Season 4 release date, when will it air? Mayans MC will return for Season 4 in 2022. UK fans as ever will have a weight on their hands following its US release due to licensing agreements. I am deeply indebted to everyone at FX and 20th for allowing us to continue to tell the stories of the characters that Kurt, Sutter, and I created and whom our cast and crew took to new heights in Season 3, James said in a statement, via Deadline. In Season 4 we look forward to diving deeper into each character's truths, exploring the danger of the combustible world they inhabit, and for each writer, cast member and crew to stake out our place as storytellers. Once we know the exact date, we'll update this page because we're super helpful like that. Mayans MC Season 4 cast, who's in it? We'd expect all of the key movers and shakes to return for Season 4, so that's, Easy, JD Pardo, Angel, Clayton Cardenas, Taza, Roel Trujillo, Adelita, Carla Barata, Bishop, Michael Irby, Emily, Sarah Bulger, Gabby, Solom Calderon, Felipe, Edward James Olmos, El Coco, Richard Cabral, Miguel, Danny Pino, Alvarez, Emilio Rivera, Gilly, Vincent Rocco Vargas, and Link, Ray McKinnon, among others.